It is my great pleasure to welcome you to Galaxy Unpacked.
Galaxy Fold is a device unlike any that's come before it. With the Galaxy Fold, we're creating a new dimension for your phone and your life. With the Galaxy Fold, you get a powerful smartphone and a revolutionary tablet all in a single premium package. When it's folded, it has a 4.6-inch display. It's compact and perfectly portable. But when the device opens up, your world does too. With a massive 7.3-inch Infinity Flex display that transforms the Fold into a tablet. One of the biggest challenges was building the backbone of the device, something that could hold strong, even after hundreds of thousands of folds and unfolds. The hinge's multiple interlocking gears are hidden, giving the device a seamless, elegant look. We also gave you four galactic colors to choose from: Cosmos Black, Space Silver, Martian Green, or Astro Blue. Thank you. Depending on the color you choose, you can make it your own by personalizing the hinge color too. And the interior screen is so large that it powers a truly next-generation experience, one never before seen on a smartphone. Three-app multitasking. You can watch a YouTube video of Hawaii, text your friend about it, and browse travel options all at the same time. And the key to making this possible is called app continuity. And what that means is that you can switch between the screens without missing a beat. So, when you stumble across an interesting Facebook post on the front display, you can simply unfold your phone to see all the details on the bigger screen. The Fold has a state-of-the-art 7-nanometer processor and 12 gigabytes of RAM. There's 512 gigs of onboard memory, and for the first time on a mobile device, support for Universal Flash Storage 3.0. How did we build a battery into a phone that folds right down the middle? Well, the answer is we built two of them, one on each side of the device. Our engineers have developed special technology to combine energy from both batteries into a single power source. In fact, it's actually a system of six cameras, three on the back, two on the inside, and one on the front. The Fold comes in both an LTE and a 5G version, starting from $1,980, depending on your region and carrier. And you can get your very own Galaxy Fold starting on April 26th.
Ladies and gentlemen, please say hello to the Galaxy S10 Plus.
Today, we're introducing the world's first Infinity O display on AMOLED. The S10 delivers peak brightness up to 1,200 nits and can produce more than 16 million colors at 100% color volume. This display also supports HDR 10+. Embedded directly beneath the screen is the world's first ultrasonic fingerprint scanner. The S10 comes in a variety of stunning new prismatic hues. Or you can choose one of two premium ceramic finishes, ceramic white and ceramic black. For capturing everyday moments, you have the wide-angle camera. With a 77-degree field of view, you can take amazing crystal-clear photos day or night. And when you need to zoom in, the telephoto camera's optical zoom gets you twice as close. Now finally, let's say you come across a beautiful landscape. At 123 degrees, its field of view matches that of the human eye. So we've combined the powers of the wide angle and the ultra-wide cameras to give you better perspective when using live focus. They're more artistic too, with new effects that let you change the lighting and the background blur. You can use the color point feature to fade the colors around the edges, or mix it up with a fun zoom or spin effect. Because the S10 can process more data, it can recognize more scenes than before. The S10 can even provide composition tips for your photo, like where to place the subject in the frame, or whether your photo is level. The S10 is the first mobile device in the world capable of recording video in HDR 10+. The S10 shoots super steady videos on par with what you'd find in most action cameras. It also helps you take exceptional selfies because of the significant improvements we've made to its front camera. We've added dual-pixel technology, which lets you take better pictures in low light and significantly improves autofocus, So with the S10 Plus, you get two front cameras that work together to capture depth of field, meaning you can take beautiful live focus selfies just like these. We made sure that the S10's front camera supports UHD video so you can capture high quality content.
And all these innovations are built on a new foundation of top of the line performance capabilities. And today, with the Galaxy S10 Plus, you can get up to 12 gigabytes of RAM and 1 terabyte of base storage. And if that's not enough, it also comes with our standard micro SD slot, so you can expand your memory up to 1.5 terabytes. Its new processor enables up to 29% faster CPU speeds and 37% faster GPU speeds than the S9. The S10 Plus is equipped with an all-day battery. Lasts up to 25% longer than the previous model. That's because we added a new layer of intelligence that delivers even more efficient power management. By learning how you use your phone, the S10 identifies the apps that you use less often. Then it automatically optimizes their CPU settings to consume less power. And in fact, it's so powerful that it can power more than just your phone. That's why we built the same technology we use in our wireless chargers right into the S10, transforming your device into a wireless charging pad. When it comes to charging your own device, our S10 lineup supports fast wireless charging 2.0. We're pleased to announce that the S10 is the first ever mobile device compatible with Wi-Fi 6. And we've designed 3 different models so you can choose which version is right for you. The S10 offers a premium Galaxy experience with all the features you've come to know and love over the last decade. The S10 Plus supercharges that experience, giving you more screen, more cameras, and more battery. And the S10e has all the essentials in a more compact form factor.
The S10 is an incredible phone, but it's even more powerful when you connect it to the rest of the Samsung Galaxy. First up, the all-new Galaxy Buds. These wireless earbuds deliver a premium audio experience with sound by AKG. We built them with adaptive dual microphones, one on the outside, one on the inside. When it's quiet, the outer mic captures the sound of your voice. And when it gets louder, the buds switch to the inner mic to pick up your voice directly from you. They're 30% smaller than our previous version, making them our lightest, most compact, and most comfortable wireless earbuds yet. You can even use your buds to control Bixby on your S10. The Galaxy Buds come in an all-new cord-free charging case. This case supports wireless charging for the very first time, and they'll be available starting March 8th. We're expanding that ecosystem with new wearables, the Galaxy Watch Active and the Galaxy Fit. We rebuilt the watch's body with a sleek new aluminum that's super light. Galaxy Watch Active is also 5 ATM water resistant, so you can wear it while you're swimming. But if you want a wearable dedicated just to fitness, like checking your heart rate or counting your steps, then the Galaxy Fit might be the right fit for you. At 23 grams, the Galaxy Fit is about as light as a single strawberry. And just like the Galaxy Watch Active, it's durable and water resistant. And with a long-lasting battery, you can keep it going for about a week on a single charge. They include heart rate monitors and offer continuous stress tracking, whether you want a premium smartwatch or a straightforward fitness band. There's a next generation wearable that's perfect for you. If you're looking for a new tablet, you can pick up the Tab S5e, our thinnest and lightest yet.
We've talked a lot today about the future, but to make that future possible, we need one more essential element. It's my pleasure to introduce the Galaxy S10 5G. The S10 5G comes with a stunning 6.7-inch dynamic AMOLED display, as well as a 4,500 milliamp hour battery. And your device will charge quickly too, because it comes with a special 25-watt charger. To power these experiences, we outfitted S10 5G with a cutting-edge camera system that includes a powerful new 3D depth sensing camera. It's designed for a hyper-connected world where everything and everyone is right there at your fingertips.
It has been so great to introduce a new family of Galaxy devices today. Thank you all so much for being here. I look forward to working with all of you to make the next era of mobile innovation even more amazing than the first. Thank you.